Dr. Mujahid Khan, Assistant Officer in Russia and Ashish Kalpana Department, MGCHRC, Salro Bhadra. My title of presentation is Anti-Cancer Activity of Kukunagi Kukur on Ovary, Renal and Prostate Cancer, an Inquiry Study. Introduction: the rise of cancer worldwide is major obstacle to human development and well-being. The burden of cancer will increase to 22 million new cases each year by 2030. Due to limitation of modern medicine and therapies, Ayurvedic medicine is a way of hope. There is a need of research and scientific documentation of traditionally used and newly derived herbal formulation. Kukur preparation, that is medicine prepared by using extracted of kami from kukur, are such a valuable dosage form that evolved as the most potent and preferred drug delivery mode amongst Ayurvedic practitioner. According to retrospective literature review, the combination of kukurnaki and purified kukur was first mentioned in the book Chikitsa Pradhi and named as kukurnaki kukur. Since last 3 decades, it was documented as a herbal drug which is used for cyst, tumor, osteoarthritis, osteoarthritis ailment, which are burning issues worldwide. This property herbal formulation was prepared according to tapes of Kukur Kalpana. Due to its observed efficacy, clinical efficacy in Arbut, the current study was conducted with aim to check its anti-cancer effect on cancer cell line of ovary, prostate and kidney. Aim of study is cumulative evaluation of anti-cancer activity of Kukur and Kukur on ovary, renal and prostate cancer cell line. In material matter, pharmaceutical study, Kukur resins and teflavirate and Kukurnaki rhizome. Kukurnaki is belong to family of Rapidisi and known as Kumbanaki Vachavadi Nichwa in routine. Then Kukur Shodan, it is done in Tripura Kwar as the reference of Sharanga Sanita. And there is a preparation of Kukurnaki Kukur as the reference of Buddha Vaidya. And first there is a preparation of Kukurnaki Kwar and then Kukurnaki Kukur. By mixing the brush of the Google in equal proportion, then in utero study. Study center is ACTRAC, Agra, Noi, Mumbai, and SRBS protocol was followed to observe the activity of study drug and adrenalizing was used as positive control. These are the material and instrument which is used during in utero study. These are chemicals used during utero study. And the selected cancer cell lines, the source of selected cancer line are ATCC, USA, NCCS, Pune, and is human tissue origin of ovary, prostate, and kidney. In vitro anti-cancer screening, because there is a cancer cell line culture, there is a cryopreservation.